What's going on YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. And today's episode, I'm going to show you guys all my sneakers that I brought with me into Dallas. This is everything I brought. So sit back, relax, and enjoy today's episode. Let's get it.
Watch me get that. Stripes like Adidas in my city. I ain't rich yet. Jumpman fan. Keep the Vans for the kickbacks. They don't understand. I'm the man where I live at. All for the dreams. Trying to keep my name.
Before I get into all my sneakers, I just want to say, if this is your first time coming to my channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and join the Wall of Dreams TV family. But if you are an OG to my channel, welcome back. I hope you guys enjoy today's episode. But anyway, man, this is all my sneakers I brought with me to Dallas. I have like close to like 300 pair of shoes, and I didn't want to bring everything, so I brought all the ones like comfortable, you know, to me. And like Jordan wise, I brought like a few of my favorites. I think I only brought like four or five pair of Jordans. Everything else is like New Balance and Yeezy and Air Maxes. But let's get into the first shoe. I brought my 993s. I probably wore these like the most since I've been in Dallas. A comfortable sneaker to go with everything, you know, gray and white. If you want like an everyday sneaker, 993s, New Balance, you know, get you some. Let's keep it up in the New Balance. I had to bring my 992s, you know. I haven't worn these yet, but I'm planning on, you know, wearing these very, very soon. No, I did wear these, I think. No, I did. I wore these, it's like my last day up in Lake Charles. That's how I did. But good colorway. Let's get into some Adidas. I brought my Trust Runs. When I go home, I'm gonna bring like my blue colorway too. I forgot my blue colorway. I forgot a lot of things. Good sneaker, comfortable sneaker. Trust Runs, Adidas. Let's keep it in Adidas. Bring my Yeezy 380s, the Mist colorway. Another comfortable sneaker. People sleep on a 380. Overall, this the best. This is a good Yeezy, man. People be sleeping on 380s. This is a good sneaker. But another Yeezy I brought. One of my all-time favorite Yeezys. This is like my second favorite Yeezy. First one is the Wave Runner 700. Then it's these. You have the Yeezy 350, the V2s, the Frozen Yellows. You can't go wrong with this. All right, let's get into some Nikes. 97s, Air Max 97s. I want to say this, the Atlantic Blue colorway. Dope. Silver Bullet joints. I wore these for Halloween, and I had a crazy night. Like, these is super, super duper dirty. I gotta clean these, but a comfortable sneaker. Air Max 90s, the neon. Not my favorite colorway, but still, this sneaker still pop. Some more Air Max 90s. These the Royal Blues. I caught these on sale, y'all. During the quarantine stages, you know, we were sitting at home bored. I caught these on sale. No, I lied. I caught these on sale, but I bought this like the same time I bought them. So I bought a lot of shoes during quarantine. But come on, y'all. Y'all know I had to bring these joints, bro. Come on, man. The Nike Triax, bro. I had to bring my Triax. Had to. I brought all my colorways. I brought the blue ones. Brought the black and red and white ones. And I also brought the USA joints. All three flavors. It's my thumbnail. all three flavors, bro. All three flavors. And last but not least, the Jordans. Let's go these here. I didn't really want to bring these, but this was in my bag through the whole hurricane journey. So, but I'm kind of glad I did bring these. But I'm kind of glad, you know, this was in my bag. But Black Cement 11s, IEs. Right now, this is my favorite Jordan to wear. Favorite Jordan to wear. It's Fire Red 5s. I can wait till next week when we get the Fire Red 4s. I had to bring these because I know I was going to cop the Fire Red 4s in Dallas. Black Cement 3s, you know, these my all-time favorite Jordans. Well, top two all-time favorite Jordan Black Cements. You got to bring a pair of Black Cements and all like white cements or these. Come on, you gotta bring these. Come on, you gotta. These are must have in like every collection. I don't care you going out of town for a week, a day. You gotta have these. These two a must. And last but not least, I haven't worn this shoe in a very long time. This shoe is probably going for almost $1,000. Probably like $600, $500. But Shadow Ones. Shadow Ones. Nah, bro, my Shadow Ones with me, y'all. Still in good shape. But it's all my shoes. I'm bro, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. I brought 17 pair of shoes. Oh, and my Birks. But when I get back home for Christmas, I'ma probably do like my whole sticker collection for you guys. It probably take about 2 days because I got a lot of shoes, bro. I got a lot of shoes that I gotta go to my mom's house. Well, not to my mom's house, to my old trailer and bring to my, you know, house. But anyway, thank y'all for watching another episode on the Wallet Dreams TV. I'm your host, Jalen Poulard. If you haven't already, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and join the Wallet Dreams TV family. Have a dream, never give up, always, always, always trust your vision. Stay humble, stay motivated, and stay inspired. See y'all next time. Go.